Hi, Nathan here. In this week's Sunday World, don't miss exclusive extracts from my autobiography, Born for the Road. I'm telling the full story of my early family life growing up in Liverpool. Read about my appearance on Top of the Pops at the age of 13 and how I fared out on a UK teen idol contest. Join me on my early journey in Ireland as I struggle to find success. Plus, I look back on my romance with country star Lisa McHugh. The Sunday World, the People's Paper.